Lisa, I truly know I'm marrying my best friend and soulmate today. And the only thing greater than that will be getting to spend every day after and for the rest of our lives respecting these vows and having the honor of calling such an amazing person my wife.
Needed the shelter of someone's arms, and there you were. I needed someone to understand.
You know, that was just a whole bunch of stuff we had to do.
With sweet love and devotion, deeply touching my emotions, I wanna stop and thank you, baby. And wonder what would I be without you in my life. Everything was just a bore. All the things I did since I've done them before. But you brighten up all my day with a love so sweet in so many ways. I wanna stop and thank you, baby.
I promise to always share a park bench with you, and to hold hands in a dark movie theater, to always be little magnets, to take walks without a destination, reveling in the unknown together and laughing along the way. I promise to grow old with you, but still feel like kids cutting out of school and we're together. And I vow to always cherish our beautiful story and to help it grow today and always. I love you.
I love you too.
Well, it's like sugar to my soul.